Guy here, and today we're going to be debunking this apple. This apple is so wrong, it doesn't even deserve life anymore. See, look.